One person was killed, another badly hurt in a shooting this morning in Bridgeport. Happened around 12:30 in the Asylum Street, Plymouth Street area. Police have not yet released the victim's name. The person who was wounded is in critical condition. If you have a tip, you're asked to call Bridgeport Police.